Does it feel as if your prayers are stuck, or if God is always saying no?
And I want to give you the number one in Scripture, the number one reason He says no, and it's not what you think.
Well, there may be a secret to aligning your heart for a yes. Find out on today's edition of Family Talk.